now. Alice! Alice!
Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah, I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
What are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I'll get back to work.
Alice! You better stop that right now! Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing. Thank you.
bored. Would you like to play a game? You like playing out here?
Stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Don.
You stay the fuck out of my business, unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Don.
Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
And now to sports. First up, basketball. As the Gears prepare for their critical match with Denver.
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October, according to the Department of Labor.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president again praised CyberLife's role in the exceptional performance of the U.S. economy. She further announced that the Department of Defense will acquire 200,000 Android combat units as part of her increased military spending.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. Seems you like reading. If you give me some personal information, I could take better care of you. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? What about your mother? Will she be home soon? You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.